I've always wondered why people rode the biggest roller coasters. Why the feeling brought up some type of excitement that they didn't receive on a regular day. Like, when did feeling sick become equivalent to thrill or nausea, the new X-Pill? I've always wondered why people rode those really big roller coasters. And I remember when I did.
It's the butterflies and the fireflies fighting in my stomach. The light between their wings. I'm scared to fly. I might come down. I think I'm ready.
Curve or the up in the swerve, it's smiling so wide. I'm smiling. It's the feeling of my nerves on the front edge of the seat. Eyes are open. Tears are coming from the thrill of sight, moving as fast as light, laughing for no reason, screaming for all the things I should not have said in that last fight. Those roller coasters, those roller coasters, those roller coasters are like meeting God with the kite in your left hand. Strings are still twisted around your forefinger. Your right hand is busy gripping the safety rail. There is this moment when you feel like you're in an incredible ocean of your own butterflies, and this is the moment. You get free and you let your arms fly. I know I'm flying. Right now.
It's the butterflies and the fireflies fighting in my stomach.
The light between their wings.
I'm scared to fly. I might come down. I think I'm ready now.
Ready now.
Getting back in